I never paid much attention to politics until people began telling me about taxes. They said Democrats in Augusta put a tax on car repairs, but Mainer spoke up and vetoed it. Then they put a tax on surgery, hip replacements, even on having a baby. A baby! And because of them, Maine is facing a $1 billion deficit. We can't keep doing this. We can't afford more taxes. We can't afford Democrats.